This place is looking real square, man. Real square.
Enjoy this role, AJ. All you need to do is look pretty for the camera
and soak the screen with thoughts of your blood and sweat.
See? No talent required whatsoever. Just let pain and death shine through. Talentless brain can manage that, right?
You cruising for a bruising or what? I'm not wearing my blue suede.
This place is looking like a real Debbie Downer. And not in a good way, Daddy-o.
Hands off, hound dog.
Just the trouble I was looking for.
Not training campus anymore, my little ghouls.
My friends,
is what we call magic.
Double money.
It's bread making time. Trouble I was looking for.
Lab notes, day 12. Doctor.
Chicks are out here making a little
pressure. The necessary intermediary compounds and their components. Have to do so now, too.
We got a big zombie breeze coming through all these windows. Now we'll shut that down.
Hey! Cool it, man.
I hope this side of town is a little better than the rest of this joint. And nope is the answer to that. So, this goes to something that's useful, right? This doesn't look like any hot rod tune-up I've ever seen. Quit being a crag! magic the heck out of this.
Looks like our lovely guests are hungry.
And you're the ones on the menu!
Watch out, guys and ghouls! This film is as full of crabs as little villains last STD examination.
Amuse yourself while you can, my dear.
You won't be bottom theater bait momentarily.
He's gonna fix that. Good old arcade. Not my kind of hangout, but always glad to find the safe lane. That arcade is one heck of a safety net, but not one I'd like to live in.
You'll never work in this town again.
Consider this a round trip ticket back to the living.
Keep your mouth shut, or I'll send you somewhere far, far worse, my dear.
Time to force feed them some meds, ladies and germs. Hey! Well, what do we have here? Talk about made in the shade. Either these windows stay locked down, or the tourists are going to try and make a permanent residence here.
Infinite grenade!
stuff is like solid gold around these parts. Just more deadly. Son of a beach? Classy, Willard. Real classy. About to get nasty. Real nasty, Daddy-O.
Notes, day one, Dr. Bright recording. Recent events have halted all imports to town, leaving us to make do with the rather, limited supplies that are currently available. Fortunately, I have been able to develop a necessary solution to our problem using common items.
A lot brighter. You're barking up the... Games? All right. I can appreciate the soft landing in the arcade, but man, I really don't like the vibe of that place.
Thank you for ending your woefully mind-numbing performance.
It's a round trip ticket back to the living. Jazz.
Well, hello to the hottest hot rod in town.
Ooh, hello yourself there, handsome. What brings you to this B-movie shindig? Oh, wait. Let me guess. Little Willie?
You guessed it, Dollface. So what is a gal as classy as yourself doing in a dive like this?
Oh, you know, just lying around waiting for the cavalry to show up. There were others, but none of them could keep up.
Well, your knight in a shining leather jacket is here. My chariot out of this joint isn't quite gassed up yet, but you... Oh, I've been told my backseat is, a lot more fun.
I like your style, darling. What's your name?
AJ Dollface. Call me anytime.
Well, AJ, if you really want to get a girl out for the night, I'm gonna need a few things before I'm ready for action.
You name it, and your name AJ's got to get back at you, Dollface.
You really know how to get a gal riled up there, AJ. Just let me know when you've got the goods so you and I can have some real fun around this B-movie backlot.
Oh, I've got the goods, Dollface. But I'll be back with yours in 2 shakes of the zombie's intestines.
I'll be waiting, darling.
I can always use some more bread in my pocket. Always. A bit of a zombie breeze coming through all these windows. This would be a lot hipper with some juice in it. More color couldn't hurt either. Please tell me the grass is greener on this side of town. And of course not. Let's be honest. It's not like you were using that cranium of yours for much anyway. high-speed party pooping. Coming right up. Woo! My pockets are running a little too light for this right about now. I don't even know what's missing, but I need that. Whatever that is. Who knew arts and crafts could be so deadly? I'd like to live in, but always nice to visit. I can appreciate the soft landing in the arcade, but man, I really don't like the vibe of that place.
Looks like the arcade is your last stop, handsome. Unless, of course, make it stay alive.
Cruising for a bruising or what? Your brains are on a journey from here to eternity. Charts all the way to the grave.
Mikasa, Esukasa.
Not exactly sure what, but this needs something.
What is this supposed to be? Some kind of hot rod tune-up or something?
This doesn't look like any hot rod I've ever seen. This isn't looking so useful over here. Now if it transformed into some laser-toting hot rod, we might have... These FNF cards aren't doing me any good just sitting in my pocket.
Terra nitrophenol has been found to work, but its reaction time may not be adequate.
Fun in the sun. Not around this joint.